I'm here in the National Mall to commemorate Veterans Day. Standing among the war memorials, which define our history and remind us of our legacy and of our heritage, from the Great White Fleet of 1907 to those operating forward today. And they're also a great reminder of how lucky we are to have generations of Americans willing to go in harm's way. So as we honor our veterans serving today and who served us in the past, happy Veterans Day.